What's up, guys? MuleSkull here. Welcome back to Space Engineers, episode 55. When we left off, we used up a bunch of resources. So we took the spoon out, we went to the iron asteroid, got some iron, we're making our way to the ice asteroid to get some ice, and then we're gonna head home and get things processing, maybe get some welding in. I don't know. Sky's the limit. Space is the limit. Beautiful out here tonight, isn't it? Or today, or wherever the sun is, wherever you think the sun is, wherever. Oh, there it is, big bright, beautiful, beautiful star, the life giver. Yeah, we're floating through space. I ended it going here because I really didn't see the need in coming all the way here and just saying goodbye. So here we are. Gonna pick up some ice. The wife called. She said, pick up some ice on the way home. I said, yes, dear. She said, would you like some iron ore? She said, yeah, that sounds nice. Bring me some iron ore and some ice. I said, you got it, babe. You got it. Stop the ship. Be nice today. Maybe. Oh, I know there's a good spot right over here. Kind of disoriented. Usually I like it to be this way, so we can see the donut. And yeah. Kind of zooming off in this direction, just for safety. Because I want to get here quick, but come on, you know. Speaking of safety, are we gonna... Yeah, we're gonna stop just fine. We have plenty of ice to do this, so... And we're at the gas station. There she be. Phew. There we go. Oh, we can still see the marks from the Sublime here. I miss that ship. A lot. I think about you all the time. Sublime ship. I really need a miner. We're gonna build a miner. That's what we're gonna do. Gonna get home, build a miner, and stop, and jump out, and grab your drill, check your bottles, there we go. Yeah, let's do it. What is that? Shiny. It's shiny. It's silver. Ugh. Oh man, look at that. You see that? See that? That's how we do it. Did I even grab anything from that? I grabbed a little silver. Good job, Muley. You did it. Today, you're a real boy. It makes no sense. You just gotta say random stuff like that. That's the key to winning YouTube, is just be random, right? So, I should just be more random. Say stuff that just... Like, I'm a real boy. It's a Pinocchio reference. It has no... No ground here in space, but... Ha! I could pun that pretty easily, actually, but... I'm not gonna. I'm gonna hold off on that. Let's get this ice. Oh! Watch. Num num num. Yep. I know. You're hungry. Okay. Man, I had some banana bread today. Speaking of hungry... It was delicious. You know what else is delicious? Getting some more thrusters on the old arc. It's been nice. We need that iron for tubes, is what we need it for. Large steel tubes, small steel tubes. Just all the tubes. All of them. Alright. Come on. Man, oh man.
Inventory full.
Oh yeah, yeah. So it's weird. The game doesn't alt tab on me anymore, but it does still stop recording. I found that out last episode. I caught it. I didn't record a whole episode talking to myself without recording. So that was nice. Thanks, game. But yeah. So I gotta keep an eye on it. Other than that, it's peachy. It's good. Everything's good. Is that silver? No, it's just shiny. Shiny ice. More shiny ice. Watch this. Oh. I was gonna hit it, but... No, we better not. Let's be smart. Okay, we're storing ice finally. This is more of a... Just a... Since we're out kind of run. We don't need ice. I mean, we kind of do, but not really. It's not imminent. There's plenty of ice on the moon. I just like coming to this asteroid and mining ice here. It's weird. All these little rocks here are visual. I can't pick them up. Like, they just disappear. But I chase them sometimes, so...
Inventory full.
Yeah, yeah. That's a big... Full. That's a big one. Alright. Oh! Okay. The thing's still got the thrusters on. We do that just because, so I don't bump it. Because, I mean, it's weightless out here, you know? You could push that ship if it didn't have the thrusters on. If it didn't have the old stoppers on. Man, I do not like having an inventory bar without a number. I wish there was a number there where it could just say how much I'm carrying, but it makes sense, because, I mean, the number was unrealistic with... Well, I have 10 times inventory, too. I have all the settings turned up, because I'm not going to carry 400 ice, you know? Or 400 whatever. Mining carriage moving away. Okay. Those things aren't defenseless, either. You don't go for a mining carriage and not expect... guns. They do have guns. And they hurt. Interior guns too, I believe. It's been so long since I've played with pirates. Like, actually gone after them and boarded them and, you know, tried to steal their stuff.
Inventory full.
I think it's mainly because I'm alone out here and I don't really have the resources to go after them yet. I could have built a smaller ship, but yeah. What fun is that? This is more of a... more of an achievement playthrough. I want to go to Mars. I mean, no jump drive, go to Mars. I have a playthrough where I started out on Mars, and that's been fun, but... This one's my baby. This one's got the biggest ship I've ever built. It's got the most bases I've ever had. It's, you know... This is the one. I know, I see the backpack symbol. I just wish it wasn't true and I could pick up more. There you are. What are we carrying? 56,000. 56,000 ice! Holy moly. Ah, I should have let that one go. Just to see. Just to hear the bonk. You guys ever heard the bonk noise? It's pretty cool. It sounds like a dull thud. Now I'm trying for it. I've made it a goal. Here goes. Really? I missed? Ah, jeez. Okay, let's just get this done. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Stop. Stop. Please stop. That's a little rock, isn't it? Bonk.
Inventory.
I know. Don't worry, I'll take care of you. Come here, little rock. Get in there. You two. That one was 257. The other one was like 26. The big one was 26. The little one was 257. That's kind of 405. 267. It's a waste. It's a waste and it's hazardous. Especially if one of these rocks gets in my flight path. Because you don't want to see that. These rocks hurt. They do. Like, yeah, there's some gravity weapons that are pretty interesting with different sized rocks and whatnot. We're gonna get up to 100k because I can. Because I don't want to have to get ice all the time. And this, and 100k will get us 5 trips in this thing, so... ish. But yeah. Get her done, Muley. Come on. Just get all the ice, okay? Let's hurry up. Jeez. Bye. Bye, ice. It's better when I get into the hole and I start getting all of it, right? Nope, don't you do this to me. Still recording, it says. See, like that rock. Couldn't get that rock. That was a cosmetic rock. Ah, one more load. Good. You're mine. You're mine. That was an actual stone. I don't want that. Why? Why am I getting into stone now? Okay. This one? Yoink. Good enough. Okay. Let's go. Man, we made a mess. We won't worry about it, though. It'll be fine. Here we go. 100k ice, 100k iron. Let's see, moon base. Where are you? Moon base, Earth. View. Should we do the view? That's the wrong way. Says you're this way. Let's get out of here first. So I want to be kind of careful, not hit too many rocks going too fast. None in front, I don't think. There you are. Let's orient ourselves now. There she be. Then we'll aim about right there. Come to a full stop. And go. Oops, that's not the go button. This is the go button. I think we're clear. It's a slim chance that we hit anything out here as far as ice goes. Because yeah, it's all floating super slow, but it's all back there. Okay. Let's go like this. No. Yeah, I want to check tanks again. Yeah, we use about 6% when we get up to full speed. Not production. What am I doing? There's that. There's our 100k ice, which we'll use a little bit going home, but it's not a big deal. Yeah. Right now we're using it for air and to fill the tank, so... they're good. Oxygen tanks are good, but I'm constantly breathing. My tanks are good. I can't even read that. 29, is that what it says? Something like that. And yeah, man, productive. I say we start a new mining ship. It's pretty important that we have one. But this time, if something goes wrong, I'm gonna make sure to figure it out. Because I swear it was a glitch, guys. It was crap. Like, the Sublime disappeared because it was just bad. I mean, not the ship. I mean, the game just bugged out that one time. I recently had a bug that happened that, I wasn't myself. Literally. It made me respawn, and there was my character, red name above his head, named Mule Skull. And yeah, I wasn't myself. Look, I was looking at myself. So I exited out and I started up again and I was myself. So there's still little bugs like that. I just need to be more careful about that. Cause I mean, living with the decision and everything, it's sad that I didn't get it recorded either, because if it was gonna happen, I'd rather it be on video. But yeah, I didn't know it wasn't recording. Now I have to stare up at the top left of my screen the entire time. Man, this is a long trip. I mean, it's not long, but, you know. Oh, I guess I can get those off the HUD too, because it's kind of annoying looking at all those, isn't it? Oops. Like this. Then we go... No, GPS. Then we go... the ice asteroid, iron asteroid off. There's a platinum one too we can take off. And I like to look at the earth one, so we'll leave it there. Just leave our bases on. That's a lot less clutter. Not quite centered. There we go. I'm going this way, by the way. It's cool, the little, like... G-force meter in the bottom. It's that little crosshair thing, if you're wondering. Because it kind of tells you what direction you're actually going in. Because before it was just kind of a blind. You had to look at the particles. Like, space particles, you know, like this. And you go, oh, I guess I'm going right. But you don't know exactly how right. Now you can kind of eyeball it and say, I'm going this way. Because you just center it up. Actually, it's a little higher, but whatever. You know what I mean. We're almost there. But yeah, look at how smooth the numbers run. Before, it was kind of stuttery. The little fixes do help. Alright. We're getting there. Come on. I am glad we picked the icy side of the moon. It's nice having plenty of oxygen and fuel around. Even though we do just go to the asteroid anyway. Still fun. Don't regret it. Now with this landing, we want to get right above it and then just go straight down. Because we can use gravity to help us go that way. So I'm gonna get an overhead view. We're gonna make sure we don't hit planet gravity too soon, which usually we don't. Emphasis on usually. Usually. Alright, there should be... let's hit some brakes real quick. Go left some. Let's make sure the camera's kind of centered above. There we go. Let's get her to a complete stop. It's kind of hard to read everything because I like being able to see through the menus too, because there's a lot more to look at than the menus, you know. Oh, that's pretty centered, isn't it? Alright, and let's call it good enough. I'm not in gravity yet. We are completely stopped. Let's hit C. So we can just start dropping. Maybe a little faster. It doesn't matter how fast we go this way, we have very good brakes. Fifty's probably good. 50-ish. Oh hey, we're in the gravity. Okay. Cool. Thrusters are off. We're gaining speed. Don't you guys worry. Okay. We have a lot of thrusters on the bottom. But to be safe, 1,000. Okay, where's the base? There it is. Which side do I want to come in from? I want to come in from this side, right? That's a big ship. Big to me. I know, there's a lot of bigger ones out there. But this one is mine. Oh, come on. Keep it in V. Am I scaring you guys yet? I'm not being too, I promise. Okay. I'm just trying to hurry up and do this. We've done this so much, I should be used to it. Which I kind of am. Connector cam. We haven't used the connector cam in a while. Still not as easy as lining them up, you know? Should be. I should just line it up with the light. Oh, it works. Nice. Yeah. Lock her down. Thrusters off. Newly out. Welder in hand, just so we don't break stuff. And refinery is getting platinum. We want it to have... Wait, do we have an arc furnace here? I swear we do. Yeah, we do. Okay. So, I want to go like this. I want to go... Large cargo container. Put everything we can in the arc furnace. Because it's just not... It's just not worth doing it in the refinery, honestly. The arc furnace is faster. And we can just do this real quick. Get rid of that silver. I only picked up a tiny bit. Probably should have got more silver, too. Oh well. We'll be okay. It's going through the arc furnace nice. 9K production. Starting to make plates again. We're just gonna amp that up a ton. So we need a lot of plates. Good enough. How much time do we have? Man, I still got a few minutes. I guess I can lay down some groundwork for a new ship. Oh, gosh, this looks so cool. I cannot wait to fly this thing. Cannot wait. Like, it's almost a dream, guys. It seems like it's that far away. This isn't a final cockpit, but... Whoa. It's gonna be good. It's gonna be so good. I'm so excited. Whee! And I'm safe because it's moon gravity. Do we have any plates? I do. I have some. Alright. No, wait. Do you still go, no, you don't. Okay. Is it... Okay. It is landing gear. You start with the landing gear now. Or whatever you want, I guess. Be the better. Not that big. I need a little one. There we go. Need a new miner. Let's rotate it. Let's see. I want you to face this way, I think. Probably right there. That works. Construction components, large steel tube motor. Construction components, large steel tube motor. What am I doing? We do need those, so... Sure. Why not? Drone! Where are you? Motor. Yeah. Forgot how to do this already. Haven't done it in a while. There we go. Light armor. How do we want to build this thing? Let's see. We want it to be... Let's build it up a little bit. It looks weird. I promise it's not going to be too weird. Maybe it will be, I don't know. First one was kind of weird, but I loved it. Okay. I just want to build it up so we can have some room. I really like that design. But, with Miner 1, which was another crashed ship on Earth, we've learned a few things about those kind of ships. I'm thinking I want a 4-drill... low profile, so it's going to be within the drills. And it'll just be a straight driller, like, we just sit in the cockpit and we go through the asteroid like that. You know, like this. See, imagine I'm the ship. I just want to go like this. Yeah, that's what I think I'm going to go for. Man, I make you guys imagine stuff. I should be more visual. Do it with a fighter cockpit too, just because. It's not a fighter, but who knows? That looks cool. Like these. Actually, let's get this welded up because I can. I need metal grids, interior plates, displays, and bulletproof glass. Metal grids. How many? That many. Interior plates, displays, bulletproof glass. What did I say? Computers, displays, bulletproof glass? Computers. Displays. Bulletproof glass? Something like that. Interior plates. 15 of them. interior plates. Jeez. Gosh, I, like, my brain just farts. It just goes... and I forget. There we go. Yeah. That's a start. Let's see. Drills. I'm probably going to put them, like... one here. One here. How do I want to do this exactly? They don't have to be straight. I think we could have two back here, like, I'm thinking of the front of them. Like, just like that, and then two up front, like up here. But that might throw off the angle we go in at, so I might just move them all forward and put them in line with the profile of the ship. That's what I'm thinking. Alright, gosh, I get to building these ships and my videos go on forever. I'm so sorry, guys. Let's go tank. And then we'll go generator. So, number 9, the tank. It's gonna go... like this. And then, number 8, generator is gonna go like... this, right? I think I got that right. Might be sideways. Oh well. Right? I can do that? We better make sure it's... better just do this real quick. Okay, there's the things. We want this to be... like that. Right? Okay. That should be in line. What is that? The interior looks weird. Like, see those bars there? You'd think they'd be sideways. But oh well. Good enough. So, oxygen. This is gonna be an ion ship too. Ion atmosphere. No, let's just go ion. Make it simple. But we can do that next time. Actually, I should finish what I've already started building, huh? I should probably get these done. Tubes. Four large steel tubes and 10 small steel tubes. Sure. I don't know how many it was. I'm just grabbing a bunch. Yeah, it wasn't many. Okay, there we go. So we got oxygen. Got a cockpit. It's these. If you haven't seen the inside of these are a little more sleek. I like the visibility of them. They cost a little bit more, but they look a lot nicer. I just want something different. Alright, my friends. Well, another long episode. I want to thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed this episode. For a second, I thought all my batteries were doing blinks. Anyway, leave me a like, comment, favorite, subscribe, tell your friends, and I will see you guys next time. Bye! I'm still recording too. Okay, bye.